Seventh sum. In a triangle ABC, AD is the bisector of a triangle BAC. So angle bisector it is a BAC. This is a triangle ABC. ABC. AB. It is a C. Angle A is a bisector. So this is a D. AD is a internal bisector. Now AB equal to, this is for 8 cm. BD equal to 6 cm. And DC is equal to 3 cm. Find the length of AC. We know that in angle bisector theorem, BD by DC equal to AB by AC. BD by DC equal to AB by AC. Now, by angle bisector theorem, we have AB by AC. AB by AC equal to BD by DC. The length of AB equal to 8 cm. That is 8 by X. It's, you want to take as X. Equal to 6 by 3. BD your value 6. DC your value 3. Now, if we do the cross multiplications, 8 by x equal to 1, 3 is a 3, 2, 3 is a 6. So, x is equal to 8 by 2. X is equal to 8 by 2, 2 is a 2, 4, 2 is a 8. So, option 2, 4 centimeter is the correct answer. Next, 8th questions. In the adjacent figures, B, A, C, equal to 90 degree, BAC equal to 90 degree, and AD perpendicular to BC. AD is perpendicular to BC. This is a adjoint figure like a Pythagoras theorem. It's A, B, C, it is a D. Adjoint figure. This is one of the triangle. Other triangle is the third triangle. So now, triangle DBA. Triangle DBA. It is a 90 degree. Triangle DBA. Similarity to triangle DAC. Because it is a 90 degree. So, triangle DBA similarity to triangle DAC. DAC, not here. Now, BD by AD. BD by AD. Basic base. Equal to AD by, right? Height. CD. Inga idu height avund. Idu hypotenuse arku. Hypotenuse. So BD by AD equal to AD by CD in these adjacent figures. Now BD into CD equal to AD square. Irka pathina adha answer. BD into CD cross multiply pandra appadina BD into CD equal to AD into AD, AD into AD, AD square. So option 3 is a correct answers. BD into CD equal to AD square. Thank you.